going that the left's like the right. So to do this, we convert this, multiply this across. This is 1 over cosine x, sine of x, cosine of x. So this becomes, sorry, this is sine of x. Multiply across, we get cosine of x over sine of x plus sine of x. And then the cosines cancel out, so we're left with cotangent of x plus sine of x, which is what we have here. And that's it. Okay, I hope this helped you out. I appreciate you watching the video, and you have a fantastic day.